I'm gonna show off Edgar.
Do you guys want to hear my microwave impression?
Do it.
All right, ready?
Hi, it's me. You're probably wondering why we're talking about microwaves. Well, I don't even know. But we are about to embark on an adventure that no one has ever seen before in a little game called Among Us.
Guys, answer me a question.
I could barely read that, Jack.
If you could drill a hole big enough for a human from one side of the world to the other, because of gravity, will it make you go, like, you know, down the hole, and then once you make it to the other side, you're gonna go back down and just be in a continuous loop between going down and up?
You'd get stuck in the middle.
I guess so. Momentum would carry through, like, assuming that you wouldn't burn. Momentum would carry through, and you would be able to get up the other side.
Jack, come
impossible.
To weapons.
I see.
Gravity would weaken.
Wow. Julio.
Alright, wait, who asked me to go to weapons?
Okay, all I'm saying is I saw Maddie, in contamination coming through, and, I left because I was scared she was gonna kill me.
I leave office, and there's
a body there.
Dude, and Callie, I'm exploring because I don't know where anything is.
How Maddie's mind works, but I know Colin would think the same way I do, where it's like, Callie was, like, innocent, and then Callie was innocent, and then she's dead. Because she's like, come to weapons.
Bro, okay. I died first. No. I told you to come to weapons, and I was dead.
Oh, I didn't see your body.
Wait, but it was Black's body I found.
Yeah, my body was somewhere else.
Yo, what the fuck? Dude, I'm on Pornhub, and there's Among Us hentai.
Yep.
I'm voting yellow.
You guys want the link?
Maddie, what's your rebuttal?
Nothing personal.
I don't know where I'm going, so I was looking around, and I was like, what is going on?
Colin and Colin probably just won, but
it's not me.
Okay, then I win.
Good
just
job,
kidding, no
boys.
Way.
Okay.
Reject humanity. Embrace monkey.
What are you doing there,
Colin?
I'm in.
Oh no, it's Obama. Mr. Obama, get down.
Mrs. Obama, get down.
Obama is also associated with Project Monkey, guys.
Guys, we got Obama support. Let's go.
Wait, what is Project Monkey?
Oh, it's when we try to free this gorilla from captivity.
Ah, I see.
Yeah, the gorilla was put on a cargo ship and sent away to China today. So it's gonna be hard to catch up with the gorilla.
But we know the boat.
I guess we know the boat. But like, it's gonna take a lot of resources to save this gorilla. I honestly don't think we can save the gorilla.
It's seeming pretty unlikely, honestly.
Yeah, Nathan knows a thing or two about gorillas.
Fucking do it.
Okay. Dude, I am looking for where Medbay is.
Oh, go on the map, and it's at the laboratory.
Yo, who joined?
He's nuts.
Wow.
Yeah.
I love you, Edgar.
Oh,
I'll let them get to you.
Okay.
I don't?
Why do I always die for...
Did you just say I don't? How dare you?
Wait, I wasn't listening, what?
How do we fix radios, guys?
Is nobody gonna get comms? I swear, you
We're
guys.
All on comms.
I did it, guys.
I'll translate
the
memes
that we
put in memes.
Jack.
Other girls. Hair dyed.
Yes.
nail some shit.
I'm looking for your. Oh.
Okay, oh, it was by the
laboratory.
I was with Obama and Big Guy.
I was with
both of us.
It was by the towers.
Yeah, I know. That's why I died. I was just trying to figure out where I was.
Eddie, that doesn't help. That doesn't help. Thank you.
What's going on in ghost chat? I want to know now.
No, no, you don't need to.
Maddie, bruh, don't say Maddie.
Not cool enough.
Bruh.
Well, bruh.
Is it normal to hear a pop after jerking off?
Whoa,
yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, okay, I'm fine then. Mission accomplished, we made them uncomfortable.
This is my own little social.
Wait, why is she saying,
we're skipping?
Please skip the vote. I mean, Colin is sexy.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy,
notice how nobody
you know
in this call clapped just now.
I'm kind of.
Clap. If you feel like shit mentally. Every day, clap your hands.
Obama, just kill me. Kaden, kill me. Thank you.
Huh?
Hold on a minute.
Gentlemen.
Hold on a minute.
What are you doing?
Wait a minute. Aw, oh, man.
Stop. Wait a minute.
Oh my god, the ghosts are dead. There's one ghost dead.
Yo, like what's she living here?
Whoa.
One of the snowmen.
Colin, where's your body?
I'm not dead.
Whoa, she wants to know where your body's at, Colin.
Let's go! Obama wins! Obama, get down!
I'm going to say the N-word.
Oh no.
Mrs. Obama.
Get down. It's too late. She's gone.
Colin, is it you?
No.
Colin, I think I saw you fake keys. Oh wait, I probably didn't have keys.
I'm just so used to faking keys.
You just went near and pretended.
Yeah, I'm every game. Wait, I'm just so used to it.
Because you're so used to being the imposter anymore.
I'm gonna follow you.
I had to go over here. So.
That sounds kind of sus, mate.
Oh, dead body.
Oh my goodness.
Where?
Hey, hold on, really quick. Does anyone else have wires?
Three people are dead. What do you
I have
mean?
Wires.
By Cass.
Hold on. Who else has wires?
By the room where we all
I
just
I do. I'm an android.
Edgar has wires.
Okay, I'm pretty sure it's Colin.
Why?
Okay.
Why? What have I done? What have I done?
Hold on. Let me explain.
Who's Colin?
His name is T-Pain.
Sure.
Call him by his name.
Hold on. Okay. So basically, in the game, there's a thing called common task.
His name is T-Pain.
That everyone has. And wires are a common task, but nobody has it except for him. So he's lying.
Dang, she's smart.
You can have him as a short,
What color is Colin?
And what?
Purple.
Whoa,
purple.
Why does that matter, dude? It's 2020.
Wait, so are there, like, specific common tasks? Because
common tasks.
No. There are four common tasks in Polis. Wires, keys, and two cards.
Joskin, I trusted you.
Oh, all right.
If I'm wrong, I'm sorry.
Alright, so we're voting purple then?
Oh, yeah. I forgot I was alive.
Perfect excuse for being the AFK.
Oh, yellow's also sus.
Big sus.
I didn't do anything. die.
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna check.
Hey, tell me when the game ends. Has the game ended?
I know what your life has.
Hey, Maddie, I'm gonna follow Yellow around. If I die, then, you know.
But if Yellow dies, you know what happens.
Yeah, if Yellow dies, then...
Hey, check ghost chat.
I love ghost rider.
Somebody just said hi.
Hi.
Like somebody named Becky.
Yeah, I'm Becky. What? I go to Starbucks. I wear those really high boots and wear jeans when it's fall season. Becky. I'm Becky. Becky is. And I complain to the manager. Becky.
Kind of sad as Becky.
SMH.
Oh my goodness gracious.
You talk like an old lady and I love it, dude. It's funny.
Oh my goodness.
Thank you.
Guys, I'm saying I'm spilling all the tea in chat.
Guys, someone killed the president.
Who's oh, thank God.
The president has been killed.
Jack, I'm just spilling the tea in.
You're not racist.
Which one?
I'm guessing it's yellow.
When I was trying to say, my other group of friends, one of them always names himself JFK. So whenever he dies, we're just like, JFK got shot again.
JFK, blown away. What else do I have to say?
This morning, Sandy Hook Elementary School.
I'll vote yellow.
Is that how that goes?
Yeah. Hey, why did you vote?
Because I wanted to.
You're not 18.
Hold on a minute. Nathan, who are you?
Edgar.
Wake me up.
I'm trying to communicate with my kids.
I really appreciate it.
I'm sorry, Caden.
Yes, life is short.
You're very talented.
To remove, unplug something from the wall, here's how you do it. And you push it in. Like, you just pull it.
What the hell? Everybody,
somebody, that broken soul. Let's go, Paul, and we did it.
Nothing bad ever happens to the Kennedys!